You find out you're pregnant, you get in touch with them, right?
Right.
What did they say?
Oh, he said, you know damn well that ain't my baby, and hung up in my face. That's what he did. Disrespected me. Disrespected me to the utmost. So what I did, I go to the house and I speak with Tracy. Oh. And she like, you know, we need a DNA test first. I'm like, what's that? A DNA test. Yeah. Oh, okay.